So next kata is again Kotoryu. It's called Shisen or Shinsen. We don't give an F if it's Shinsen or Shisen. Opponent grabs me in two hands. Immediately I break his eardrums, break his nose, okay? Sometimes kick, but don't have to. And then break his neck by doing omotegyaku on the neck and stopping at the last minute and turning it the other way. So he just grabbed me and he got injured, okay? One way to do it. Second way to do it. That's it.